Hi, I'm Pamela with CoyoteVest, and this is our triple layer Kevlar HawkShield. And it's an accessory that you can add to the stab resistant vest or the CoyoteVest. And it's awesome because it gives you more protection for your dog against birds of prey. So this is how you use it. When you get the HawkShield, you want to make sure that you put it on so that it's aligned with the vest. Very important that you always get the HawkShield accessory. It must be the same size as the vest. So if you're having a small SpikeVest or a small CoyoteVest, you need to get a small HawkShield. As you can see, I aligned it. Then what you would do is everything is interchangeable with CoyoteVest pet body armor. So you would take the spikes that were on the vest and you would just line the spikes onto the HawkShield, making sure that they're aligned and pushed down on the HawkShield because you wanna make sure that they're adhered well. You can see if you were just putting on the spike quickly, you put it on like that, just plopped it on. It's much easier to come up if it's not aligned. This is military grade Velcro, but it's very important that you make sure it's aligned on all sides and pushed down. Then what you can do is you can add the whiskers. And the whiskers, if you get them pre-assembled, are going to look like this. One single whisker is attached here. You just take it off. You want to make sure the whiskers are centered in the middle and that you have a little bit of Velcro on each side so it has a way to stick. You would put the whiskers on the HawkShield, making sure it's aligned and pushing down on the edges so those whiskers can't come off. You would take the single whisker. You can either add it to the vest here if you like, or what's really great to do is to put it up here because what it does is helps protect the neck and the back of the head. So you would take this whisker, which is a 2-inch strip, put it sideways horizontally, lift up these sticky spikes and set it on this area right here. You would take the spikes, it's hard to get them up when they're on there good, there, and put those spikes over the top at that 2-inch Velcro strip. Make sure and it's adhered. Now look at this. You can't get that off.